a very important question. Now what is given? We are given the question, let y is equal to x sin x upon 1 plus cos x. Now why it is important? Because in the numerator we are having two functions, one is x and one is sin x. Okay, now differentiating with respect to x, d upon dx of y, that is dy by dx is equal to d by dx of x sin x upon 1 plus cos x. Okay, now dy by dx is equal to 1 plus cos x as it is, then d upon dx of x sin x plus x sin x as it is and d upon dx of 1 plus cos x upon 1 plus cos x whole square. Using d by dx of uv, that is v u derivative minus u, sorry, here it is negative, v derivative upon v square. Okay, now d upon dx of x sin x, because here it is a double function, so d by dx of x sin x, now this will be what? This will be first function as it is, d upon dx of sin x plus sin x as it is d by dx of x. Using product rule, d upon dx of uv, this is equal to u as it is v derivative plus v as it is u derivative. So this we have used here. Now d upon dx of x sin x is equal to x cos x plus sin x. Is it clear? D by dx of sin x is what? Cos x. D upon dx of sin x is equal to cos x. Now for the original part, now dy by dx, here let's substitute the values. Now from here, now okay, now dy by dx is equal to, we are having 1 plus cos x, 1 plus cos x, one thing, and d by dx of x sin x, that is what? This part, x cos x plus sin x. Negative of x sin x with d by dx of cos x, that is negative of sin x, upon it is 1 plus cos x whole square. D upon dx of 1 plus cos x is equal to 0 negative of sin x. Okay, cos x is what? Negative of sin x. So that's why we have put here negative of sin x. Now this is equal to 1 plus cos x with x cos x plus 1 plus cos x with sin x. This part is finished. Then negative and negative becomes positive, plus this becomes x sin square x upon 1 plus cos x whole square. Now let's solve this part. Now x cos x plus x cos square x plus sin x plus cos x sin x plus x sin square x upon 1 plus cos x whole square. Now we are having one term, that is x cos x, then we are having sin x, then we are having cos x and sin x. X cos x plus sin x plus cos x sin x plus x cos square x plus sin square x upon 1 plus cos x whole square. Is it clear? Now this becomes x cos x plus x plus sin x plus cos x plus sin x plus cos x sin x upon 1 plus cos x whole square. Now what I have used here, what I have taken, this becomes an identity. Okay, cos square x plus sin square x is what? 1. So that's why x times 1 I have put here x. Okay, now x common, sorry, one plus cos x plus sin x common, one plus cos x upon one plus cos x whole square. Now this is equal to 1 plus cos x with x plus sin x upon 1 plus cos x whole square. And this becomes dy by dx is equal to x plus sin x upon 1 plus cos x. 1 plus cos x and 1 plus cos x, 1 plus cos x is cancelled in the denominator. So this is the